Morning, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Facebook Live here. We got Taryn LoCascio, Katie Hogan versus Shepard and Lancon, the two Texans from the qualifiers. We're meeting at the end line and getting ready to go underway. This match is to play in for the semifinals. Nice friendly handshake, and we're about to start. Taryn and Hogan are going to take the right side, and Shepard and Lancon on the left to start. Here we go, first serve of the game. Going off to Taryn, short serve off the net, dropping in front of her. Those damn let serves. It's okay though, we got the next one. Nice aggressive serve to start the morning. Going out to Taryn again with a good pass to Katie. Going outside for a swing, cross short shot. Going up for a swing down the line and lands in the corner. Scores 2-0. Going for the serve, going for Taryn. Taryn with a nice pass. Katie giving her a good set right here. Middle shot. Angle. Right through the block, going after that angle shot. Nice hard aggressive swing right there. Finds the line, scores 3-0. Cross-court shot by Taryn, great swing. Nice up by Shepard. And a big block there by Katie. Big block by Katie. Shepard had a great one-arm dig right there. Nice block there by Katie. Taryn goes back for the serve, 1-3. Shepard for the pass, Lancon giving her a set. Going angle, Taryn right there with a nice high hand dig. Oh, great effort by Katie to follow through on that one. 4-1. Lancon going back to serve. Taryn with a nice pass in the middle. Katie with the set. Nice catch right there by Shepard. Couldn't get our hands up high enough. Nice high line shot there by Taryn. Didn't peel off fast enough. Taryn took advantage of it. Great swing there. Score is 2-4. No block in the net. Going long right there by Shepard. Side switch. 3-4 at the switch. Hogan going back to serve, 3-4. Going down the middle at Shepard. High line swing off of Katie's hands for the point, 5-3. Shepard going back to serve. Going over on two. Finds the open court. Nice corner shot there by Katie. Great lead by Taryn to give her over on the two ball. Score 4-5. Taryn LoCascio going back to serve. Shepard going up with the swing. Pokey right into Katie's hands. Katie's getting big up there. Nice big block by Katie. Tied up at fives here. Gotta watch those tight sets. Katie's a pretty big girl. She's about 6'4", 6'5". Big presence at the net. Taryn with the serve. Going after Shepard. Lancon with a tight set again. Katie there. Katie getting big. Two blocks in a row by Katie Hogan. Six, five, Taryn with the serve. Cross court shot by Shepard. A little outside the line. Score 7-5. Going to round two by Lancon. Taryn there. And they're calling a double on the first ball. Taryn arguing with the ref about the double call. Ref sticking with his decision. Score is 6-7. Lincoln with the serve, going after Katie. No block. Got a little bit ahead of the ball. Sends it long. Score 7-7. Seven at the switch. Lincoln going back to serve. Going out to Taryn. Taryn with a nice high pass in the middle. Getting her feet to the ball, turning it back down the line. Lancon there to pick it up, going cross court. Oh, Taryn just could barely get her hand on the ball. Good read, though. Nice kill by Lancon. Going back to serve again, 8-7. Katie the pass in the middle. Taryn with the set. Big swing there by Katie Hogan. Big swing. Great set there by Taryn Leader in the middle of court. Scores 8-8. Katie Hogan going back to serve. Going after Shepard. Katie going out there, gets a touch on the block, just not enough. Nice high hands there by Shepard. Finds the middle of the court. Score 8-8. Sorry, 9-8. Shepard serving. Taryn with the pass. Tight set there by Katie. Katie there to cover. Going behind Taryn this time. Roll shot down the line for the kill. Hey, if you're going to give your partner a tight set, better be there to cover. Great job by Katie. Good recovering. Nice run done by Shepard. Almost there to get that ball. Score is 9-9. Taryn going for the serve. Shepard with a high pass in the middle. And Cone with the set. Cross court. Finds that middle of the court. Deep line. For the kill. Score is 10-9. Lancon with the serve. Taryn with the pass in the middle of the court. Cross court shot. Nice cutty right there by Taryn. Score 10-10. Trying to figure out who the server is. Katie Hogan going back to serve now. Shepard with the great up. Run through nice up by Lancon. Just getting them play nice and high. Give your partner time to get set up. Taryn going off with the swing, cross court. Nice one-handed dig there by Lancon. Shepard gets a high in the middle of the court. Getting a swing on it by Lancon. And finds the middle of the court. That's great hustle by those Texas girls. Great, great play there. Way to trust in your partner going to get that ball. Score is 11-10 at the technical. Shepard and Lancon lead. Girls will go take a break. Coming back from the technical, Lancon and Shepard lead 11-10. This match is to play in for the semifinals later this morning. Or actually later this evening. We do take a break midday today. Shepard going back to serve. Nice cross court shot. One-handed dig by Shepard. Deep corner. Taryn gets a dig. Hogan leads her. Line shot off the hands. Shepard didn't run it down. Lincoln goes over. Katie going up for a pokey deep line. Nice up there by Shepard. Lancon there to follow. Going over. Taryn goes up for a swing. Down the line, off the hand to the kill. Score's 11-11. Taryn going back to the serve. Score 11-11. Going after Shepard. Shepard with a great pass to Lancon. High line shot. Taryn one hands it over off the block. Shepard going up, looks at the court. Cross court cutty. Taryn there to run it down. Cross court cutty by Taryn. Shepard right there going over on two by Lancon. Taryn there at the hands dig. Going line for the kill. Score is 12-11. Taryn and Hogan. I do want to make a correction earlier. This is a quarterfinals match to play into the semifinals later this morning. So this is a quarterfinals to play into the semis. Or yeah. Tight pass there. Hogan goes up for a pokey over the net. 13-11. The bracket lady next to me is fired officially. This is to play into the quarters. She's done. Cut off. No more advice from her. So this is to play into the quarters. I will not throw out names. I will save her face for later. Taryn with the serve. Going deep. Just barely misses that line on that deep float serve. Going into the win. Score is 12-13. Lancon going back to serve. Mm-hmm. Taryn with a big swing right there, just missing the line again in the cross court shot. 13-13. Short serve there by Lancon into the net. Hogan going back to serve, 14-13. Nice high line shot by Shepard off the hands of Taryn. Score 14-14 on the switch. Thank you, Pri, for the correction. Appreciate it. Still an early start to the morning for me. Pregnancy brain kicking in still. Shepard going back to the serve. 14-14. Taryn there for the pickoff off the net. Hogan with a tight set right there. Lancon gets big and goes for a pokey deep corner on a tight set right there. Score is 15-14. Both teams being aggressive at the net. Shepard with the serve. Deep corner shot. Off pass the middle court. High set. Taryn with a standing roll shot she's notorious for. Always find that line. I swear she's the queen of standing and getting kills. She won't deny it. Score is 15-15. Shepard with the pass. Lancon leading her at the net. Tight set. There to cover is Lancon. Going over on two. Shepard for the kill. 16-15. Lancon going back to serve. Taryn with the pass. Taryn going for that line again, just barely missing Battlefoot. Right idea. Shepard pulling off late, saw the high line was open. Just gonna drop it in there. 17-15. Pass by Hogan, going behind Taryn. The line shot right there, finding that line. My apologies, scorekeeper is fired too now. We're trying to figure out the score. 1 second. I think everyone's just fired this morning. One of those moods. Checking the scoreboard. Bringing the down ref over now to figure out the score. Refs will discuss it at the ref stand to make sure the score is accurate. Pri, I just saw your comment. No time for you to get pregnant. You got to come back out here tonight and dominate in the semifinals. I'll take it over for you. 2 years straight being pregnant, if anyone doesn't know me, Mel. I can only run a pro tour while being pregnant. All right, we figured out the score. And the score is going to be 16-17. Taryn serving at 16. Deep serve, off pass, leading her into the middle of the court by Shepard. Cross court shot right there, turning it back down that line. Shepard with the kill, 8-6. Pri, you can get pregnant next year. I don't think I can do it 3 years in a row. Shepard with the serve to Taryn. Taryn going up with a swing. Cross court shot. Shepard there to get a dig. Overpass. Net call by Lancon. Nice dig by Shepard. Just needs to get underneath that ball a little bit better. Great read. Going to do a side switch right now. And score 17-18 at the switch. Hogan going back to serve. Oh, nope. All right, just kidding. Taryn going back to serve again. Taryn's getting her service reps in this morning. Shepard with the pass, Lancon. Shepard going hard angle right there for the kill. Big aggressive swing. 9-7, 19-17. Lancon going back to serve. Going for Taryn. Taryn with a nice high pass in the middle to Katie. Going up, no blockers. He's a line shot open. Shepard just gets her hands on it. Just couldn't get underneath it, but great up. And that'll be a kill by Taryn. Score is 18-19. Hogan going back to serve. Middle serve, just barely out. Big point right there. We got set point here for game one. 20-18. Shepard with the serve. Going for the short serve. Taryn there to pick it up. Going over on two by Katie. Shepard going over on one. And they call the net on Lancon. A little bit too aggressive at the net there by Lancon. Nice one over by Shepard. And with that net call, we got 19-20. Taryn with the serve. Set point still for the Texans. Shepard with the pass, going over on two by Lancon. Taryn right there for the dig, going over by two by Katie. Shepard there. Line shot right there and finds a deep corner pocket for the kill to end the game. 21-19. Nice deep kill there by Shepard, and we'll take a break for game two. Don't forget to tune in later today to www.dmvl.com/TV to watch our live stream on this feature court here we have set up at Flanagan's in Dublin, Ohio. It's our last day of the tour stop, stop number 3 for the MVL. Next stop will be Hermosa in the beginning of August, the 10th through the 13th. Looking forward to going out to California this year. Ed walking around, our photographer for the tour, taking headshots of all the referees so we know who to hunt down later. Just kidding, we love our officials here at the MVL. Great crew staff here. Put them all the hard work in between matches. Up ref representing these Tom Cruise shades, wannabes. I'm liking the sweet aviators and the up ref. I might need to take those later. Game two starting right here. Taryn with the serve, zeros. Going after Shepard. Shepard, a nice line shot right there. Start the game with kill. 1-0. I mean, those aviators, I'm bringing it back to the 80s. I'm going to take those. Shepard with the serve to start the game. 1-0. Taryn with the pass to Katie. Going up. Cross-court shot. Finds the end of that line right there. 1-1. Hogan going back to serve. This is Taryn and Hogan's first time playing together in the NBL Tour Stops. Having a great tournament. Line shot right there, Taryn with a great read. Going down the line, didn't press quite over the net there for Shepard. Right there though, Taryn finds the open court and it goes 2-1. Hogan going back to serve again. Hogan with the serve at Lancon this time. Lancon looking for the court. Down the line with the hands dig from Hogan. Gets up. Couldn't quite get her feet to the ball. Great hustle play. Score 2-2. Lancon going back to serve. Taryn with the pass in the middle of the court. Hogan with the set. Taryn, no blocker down the line for the kill. Big aggressive swing there by Taryn down that line. Score 3-2. Taryn with the serve. Game number 2 here. Lincoln and Shepard took game number 1 for those of you tuning in just now. Short serve by Taryn into the net. 3-3. Shepard going back to serve after talking with the ref to make sure she's the right server. Hogan with the pass. Taryn leader. Big block at the net by Lancon. Big block. Really penetrating that net there, pushing over. Score is 4-3 at the switch. Shepard going back to serve again. Shepard with the serve, 4-3. Cross court serve, nice, out of the net, gets it up. Great hustle by Taryn and Katie. Lancon goes up, tight set, over the block. Taryn goes over on one for the kill. That's a great play by Taryn and Katie not to give up on that ball. It's always great when you see teammates trusting each other that they're gonna get the ball up. Score 4-4. Hogan back with the serve. Lancon with the pass. Tight pass. Shepard over on two. Taryn goes back again on the one. Just long. Taryn not happy with that play. Right idea. Just barely missing that corner. Lancon goes back to serve. 5-4. Katie with the pass. Taryn pokies it over on two for the kill. 5-5. Taryn LoCascio with the serve. I'm going for Shepard. Shepard with the high pass in the middle. One blocker, no touch on the block, out of bounds down that line. Score is 6-5. LoCascio serving again, 6-5. Shepard with the pass. Lancon with the middle set. Pokey over the right side, here and there for the pickup. No blocker, going cross court, angle cutty. Dropping it in for a kill, 7-5. Taryn with the serve, 7-5. Shepard going up, Katie right there in front of her. Off of Taryn's arms, trying to be aggressive on that ding. Saw ball was going out, tried to pull it back, couldn't get it back in time. That'll be a kill for the Texans. 6-7 is the score. Shepard going back to serve. Going to Katie. Katie going up the swing down the line. Going over on two. Shepard with a pokey cross court going back against her one. And I'll find the hole. 7-7 at the switch. A lot of out of system plays. Girls remaining calm, making the right choices. Great game. Wouldn't expect anything less from these two teams. Lancon and Shepard, this is the third stop at the NBL this season. They were in Port St. Lucie and qualified with us, and they played in the qualifiers in Texas and made it into the finals match and almost made it in. It's great to see him back in our main draw. Two great players here. Shepard going back for the serve, going short. Taryn there to pick it up. Katie running it down, one-handed save. Taryn one-handed over the net. Getting back up, setting back in system. Shepard with the swing, tight set. Over Katie Hogan is that deep line shot for the kill. Score is 8-7. Shepard going back to serve, 8-7. Game number two. Taryn going up, no blocker. Sees that she peeled off the net. Tried to go for that line shot again. That's been working very well for her. Just barely misses that line. Score is 9-7. Shepard with the serve. Middle serve. Katie takes the pass. Taryn tries to go around two on a tight pass. Lancon there for the block. 10-7. And Taryn is going to take a timeout with Katie. Talk things over. I mean, they're making quality plays. Just need to get back in sync, get the right set, find out what they need to do together to pull this game out. They're right in there. Game number one did go to Lancon and Shepard, 21-19. Game two here is 10-7, Lancon and Shepard are leading. This game is to play into the quarterfinals for this morning. For those of you that enjoy watching volleyball or being part of it, come out and join us in Volleyball Vacation in Turks and Caicos. That'll be November 6th through 13th this year. Come and party and play with the pros. I know Taryn will be there, as well as Jen Snyder, one of our veterans here. It's a great opportunity to meet some of our pro players, get better in the game of volleyball, as well as enjoy the atmosphere of partying and hanging out. Unfortunately, I have to miss that again this year. And the girls will come back out on the court to continue play at 10-7. Shepard with the serve. Taryn with the pass. Katie to set. Taryn going up for a swing. Great swing. That's a set that Taryn needed right there. It's a great set by Katie Hogan. Great conversation you had that time out to come out of there and get that kill. 8-10. Hogan going back to serve. Shepard with the pass. Middle set right here going cross court for the kill in the corner. The girls make their way back out for game three. To play into the quarterfinals. Lancon and Shepard won the first game, 21-19. Taryn and Hogan won game two, 25-23. Two really good games. Shepard going back to serve to start the match. Or start the set, my apologies. Jump serve from Shepard. In the net to start the game. 1-0, Taryn going back to serve. Taryn going for Shepard. Shepard with the pass. Cross court shot around the hands of Katie for the kill. Score is 1-1. Lancon going back to serve. With an ace there for Lancon. Score is 2-1. Lancon just served again, 2-1. Aggressive serve. Taryn with the pass, going over on two for Katie. Finds the line for kill, score 2-2. Hogan serving. Shepard. Lancon with the set. Shepard goes up. Finds the line. Nice turn by her. Score 3-2. Switching sides here. Shepard with the serve. Misses wide. And it'll be a side out for Taryn and Hogan. Score 3-3. Taryn serving, staying down, going after Shepard. Lancon over on two. Katie with a swing, no blocker at the net, in the middle of court for a kill. 4-3. Started the really aggressive serve by Taryn, get him out of system. Taryn serving to Shepard. Lancon at the net. Powering through Shepard to Hogan off the block for a kill. Great big aggressive swing at the net to go through the hands of Hogan. Score 4-4. Hogan was there, just has to press a little tighter at the net. Lancon going back to serve. 4-4. Taryn passing. Middle of the court, no blocker, peels. Down the line, Shepard uses her hands for the dig. Tight set, pokies over the block of Hogan for the kill. 5-4 here. Lancon going back to serve. Serving wide. 5-5 at the switch. That's three missed serves in game number three for Lancon and Shepard. Talking about it, making sure they get the next one in. I like the aggressive serves, but in game three, we only played at 15. Taryn serving 5-5. Shepard with the pass to Lancon. Shepard sees no one as a block. Taryn right there for the dig. Tight set by Hogan. Pick up by Lancon. Cross court shot. Taryn with the dig. Barely missing out of bounds. The overpass dig. Great swing by Lancon. 6-5. Shepard with the serve. Taryn passing. Out of system play. Katie pokies it up. Taryn sends it over. Shepard there. Shepard goes up for the swing. Cross court. Taryn went towards the line. Shepard took advantage of that angle shot and made the kill. 7-5. Taryn and Hogan will take a timeout. Regroup. Talk about things. Still anyone's game at this point. Score is 7-5. Girls make their way back out to the court. Seven, five, game three. Winner goes on to the quarterfinal. Shepard back to serve. Taryn there to pick it up over on one. Lancon runs it down. Line shot. Taryn there for the dig. Going over on two is Katie for the kill. Katie with that over on two. Bump kill. Sneaky, sneaky. Always works. 6-7. Taryn wiping her glasses up again. I'm going to get some wipers installed on those. Taryn staying down in her serve this time. 6-7. Shepard with the pass. Lancon leader in the middle of court. Play at the net. High hands. Nice roll shot. Finds the line. 8-6. Kill for Shepard. Served by Lancon to Taryn. Hogan runs it down. Taryn with a big swing after a nice run down by her partner Hogan. 7-8 at the switch. It's a quality set on a rundown play. Nice aggressive serve there by Lancon. Kitty Hogan going back to serve, 7-8, game three. Shepard with the pass. Looking at the court. Taryn there for the angle shot. Nice dig. Going up, no blocker. Going for the deep shot. Misses about a foot. A little bit in front of the ball. Good swing though. Score 9-7. Shepard going back to serve. Going short, and miscommunication there by Katie and Taryn. Ace for Shepard. 10-7. Deep serve, Katie for the pass. Taryn with a nice set to Katie. Great dig by Shepard for an overpass. Going around two by Hogan. Going deep corner shot on the one ball by Shepard. Taryn tries to run it down. Couldn't quite get there in time. And it's 11-7. Shepard going after Katie. Blocker peels, drops it short. Nice collapse move by Lancon. Shepard going over on two. Hogan runs it down. Great hustle by Taryn and Hogan there. 12-7. Shepard serving again. Taryn and Katie take a second to wipe the sand off. A really great play by them. Great hustle. 12-7. Taryn with the pass from Shepard. No blocker. Blocker peels. Going angle. Shepard there for the dig. Going down the line. Off the hands of Hogan. Taryn couldn't quite get underneath it. And that'll be a kill. Side switch. 13-7. Game three, 13-7. Warner goes on to the quarterfinals later this morning. Shepard serving. Katie with the pass. Tight set. Katie tried to poke his over net, couldn't quite get it to drop in. 14-7. Shepard serving for match point. 14-7. Going short again. Taryn there to pick it up. Taryn going up. Big swing. Big block by Lancon to finish the game. 15-7 final score. Game three. They will advance to the quarterfinals later this morning. Great play all the way around from both teams. Awesome hustle. Big aggression at the net. Loved every bit of it. Fans really enjoyed this game this morning. Don't forget to tune in live next on Facebook Live for Cloud and Vaughn versus Gronkowski and Caban. And we'll see you guys then. Thanks for everything.